Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. So children, today we will do the concept of hot and cold. Now children, tell me, what do we do when it is hot? We put on the fan. See? This is fan. We put on AC or cooler. Yes, cool. We drink something cold. See, this is a glass of juice. Cold. We can go for a swim. See, water. We can eat ice cream. Yum! Do you like ice cream? Yes, we all are like ice cream. Children, now tell me, what can we do when it is cold? We wear sweater and gloves. We can drink hot coffee. We can sit next to a fire. Children, now I'm asking you some question. What is this? This is the moon. Hot or cold? Cold. What is this? Yes, this is the sun. Hot or cold? Yes, hot. Sun is hot. Children, what is this? Yes, coffee. Hot or cold? Yes, hot. Coffee is hot. And what is this? Yes, your favorite ice cream. Hot or cold? Yes, ice cream is cold. Children, what is this? Yes, this is fire. Hot or cold? Hot. And what is this? Yes, water. And what is this? Fish. Hot or cold? Water is cold.